What Reminds You of Christmas by Ernestine Northover. A holly wreath hung on the door, presents strewn across the floor, tall Christmas tree with baubles bright, which fills our hearts with such delight.
Carols sung out in the snow, a snowman built with eyes aglow. Crackers called a song to sing, candles lit and bells that ring.
Roasted turkey which tastes so fine,
rich fruit cake with a nice design.
Know the most important reminder of all
is the birth of a babe in an ox's stall.
Thank you. Saturn is a dark, cold room, a melancholic man of gloom. His clerk, a happier sort of chap, worked hard despite the cold and lack. A nephew came to wish all well and Christmas cheer and joy to tell, but Scrooge the Grouch refused to hear. Was his grumpy cheer. And then that night, a frightful time, for when the clock began to chime, there appeared the spirit ghost, old Gnarly was the foolish host. He told a tale of time and change, one street that he would be the same, except the visitors coming hence to help him see his wife.
And so night after, then at one, the clock resounded its eerie gong. An ancient childlike ghostly show, a spirit with a golden glow.
Scrooge saw his school, him all alone, and he felt the pain he had been shown. He saw the past in happier days, and he realised that he had to change.
The next night the clock played out its tune.
Boom!
And a light shone from the next door room. A giant stood amongst the feast and Scrooge's intrigue did increase. The spirit of the present now escorted Scrooge through the town to Bob Cratchit's house to see a poor but happy family.
They observed the meal and pudding being served, and Bob's toast to Mr. Scrooge did not help Mrs. Cratchit's mood.
"Why should I, Bob, a toast to raise? What has he done to deserve such praise?" "It's Christmas," was Bob's only reply, and Scrooge looked on with watery eyes. And tiny Tim, would he survive, only if Scrooge had changed his life.
And so Scrooge took on the ghost's advice and gave himself to being nice, and more than that, to being kind and generous of happy minds.
It was the night before Christmas, a very snowy night. All the flying angel could see a spark of light. I walked down the stairs and listened. The stars shine bright. I listened. Oh, what an amazing sight.
It was the night before Christmas, a very holy night. All the heavenly angels could see the spark of light. I ran down the stairs and listened. I saw a star shining bright. The angels glistened. Oh, what a beautiful sight.
It was by Stanley. It was the night before Christmas and I heard a big clatter, and I went downstairs to see what was the matter. A jolly old man stood looking at me. He was off putting gifts under the tree. A furry coat lay on the floor. He ran away screaming as he opened the door.
It was the night before Christmas and the pounding sound of snow. Some kids had been naughty, their presents would not show.
On Christmas Eve, I heard a noise. I went downstairs to take a look.
go back to bed, but you have no toys, so I went upstairs to read a book. I was sitting in my room. I was eating berries. I thought of holidays and thought of one Mary. All of a sudden, Santa came in. He ran to warn me, but then hit his shin.
It was Christmas Eve. Santa was coming. In the living room, I was drumming. I hit the cymbal with a smash, and Santa came down with a crash. I looked up and said hi. He put down the presents and said bye. He zoomed up the chimney and flew away. I opened my presents anyway.
It was Christmas Eve, and a jingle came from downstairs. I didn't know what it was, but then Santa gave me a scare. I was shocked at what happened, as Santa was at my door. I didn't know what to do, so I just fell on the floor.
It was the night before Christmas, not one was awake. St. Nicholas came and stole some cake. He had taken half of the slices, then knocked over all the old spices. He was up the chimney in a boom, then he flew away in a zoom, filling the stockings with millions of toys, hoping that every child would enjoy.
I looked out of the sleigh. Christmas was around. On the grass, fresh snow lay. Everyone making snow angels on the ground.
'Twas the night before Christmas and all lights were off. I got woken when I heard a sudden cough. I ran straight downstairs to quickly see Santa, but it was just my dad choking on Fanta.
Here comes Santa's sleigh crashing with a bunch of lovely cute elves. Here comes Santa's sleigh that's dashing, yay, he's putting gifts on the shelves.
Santa was on his sleigh going to a girl's house with the gifts in his sack. Soon he landed. Santa looked up in the sky, looking up into the stars, which were far, very far. He looked back down and went inside.
As we walked through the snow, all the lights glistened. The choir was singing and everybody listened. The snow was glittery and the tree was shimmery. All the stars twinkled and everybody whistled. That was the end of the show. So we said goodnight and we saw the light come to a close.
'Twas the night before Christmas and all I could see was ice. I was tucked up in bed. Every child was trying to be nice. I sat there and thought. Then I heard a sudden noise. Hopefully it wasn't the boys trying to sneak down and eat the cake that took so long for me to bake. I sprang down the stairs without any cares. I was startled to see Father Christmas sitting in one of my chairs. He gave me a wink full of glee, then he sprang to the chimney away from the tree. Wow, I exclaimed, what a treat.
This poem is by Emily. 'Twas the night before Christmas and I was asleep. Even a mouse didn't dare to squeak. So I woke up and thought about a couple of tiny sheep, and I thought they looked pretty neat.
Merry Christmas from Japan Class.
Twas the night before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The place was so silent you wouldn't know. Outside it was falling with heavy snow. Up above I could hear a bell. I think I could tell. Santa was up there and excitedly stood up my hair. 'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house. Not even a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The Christmas tree was decorated with care. The people asleep knew Santa will be there. His sleigh went jingle, and his reindeer followed jangle. As he climbed,
'twas the night before Christmas. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Suddenly we heard the reindeer's call. The room glistened because of the baubles. We saw a bright red glow outside the window, but we didn't know what he would bring there.
It was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. I peered out of the window and looked about and heard a man calling out, "Faster, faster, we must go. I have places I need to go." He rid across the moon, then hoofs soon landed on my roof.
'Twas the night before Christmas, and the house, not even a creature, not even a mouse. The place was so silent, you wouldn't even know. Outside, it was falling with snow. Up above I could hear a bell, I think I could tell. Then I heard a thump, like a car going bump.
T'was the night before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Every Christmas, Dad has the biggest slice of cake. It's cake slice. Every year there is so much snow and ice. Christmas is where everyone's jolly. Every year there's so much spiky holly.
T'was the night before Christmas, a magical night. Children asleep, no parents in sight. There were lots of stars shining, no doggies were whining, until there was a big old boosh. Something was up on the roof. Ho, 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 hello down below. Santa is here, we'll bring us a cheer.
T'was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Suddenly we heard the reindeer call. The room glistened with light because of the baubles. We saw a bright glow outside the window, but we didn't know what he would bring there.
T'was the night before Christmas and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. We saw a red sleigh before we went to bed, and we noticed it was Santa. He slipped over on his and landed on his head. He was wearing red and white clothes with black boots covering up his toes.
T'was the night before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. We saw a red sleigh before we went to bed. We noticed it was Santa. He slipped over and landed on his head. He was wearing red and white clothes with black boots covering his toes. He was quite overweight, plump and chubby. He needed something yummy to fill up his tummy.
Towards the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse, I saw light outside. The bright present lay in the big sleigh. I heard a boom in the living room. He had big gloves that I loved.
It was the night before Christmas when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stocking were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
Right. 'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The Christmas tree standing proud, waiting for the toys to go under. Hopefully he would come soon.
'Twas the night before Christmas and all through the house, not a creature was staring, not even a mouse. I peered out of the window and looked out and heard a man climbing out.
'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. In the distance I heard a faint sound, someone shouting before they land to ground. In the pristine white snow on the garden below, where prints of reindeer hooves, I saw a red flash, so ran downstairs in a dash.